Creative folks, welcome to Motion Vote. And we are back with another exciting video. In this video, we are going to create this amazing background animation. So let's jump into the After Effects. I am going to create a new composition. Let's name it Render. And these are my settings. I set the duration to 5 seconds and hit OK. Take a new solid. Search here gradient ramp. Drag and drop here on the solid layer. Select the radial ramp here. Adjust the gradient to something like this. And set it like this. Change the colors. Okay, now I am going to create a new shape for our glass layer. Open the shape properties and set the roundness around 65. Press Control and double click here. Rotate this shape at 45 degrees and align it to the center of the composition. And to take the pivot point to the center, press Control and double click here. Okay. Now let's create one more shape like this. Rename the layer Shape 1. And add the roundness around 50. Make it 55. And place it here like this. Looks good. Now the next step is to change the color. Select the shape, click here on the fill option, and select the linear gradient. Adjust the gradient like this, and change the gradient color. And now, I am going to place this somewhere here. Okay, I will duplicate this shape and do the same process multiple times. Arranging these shapes like this. Now let's create a circle using the ellipse tool. And adjust the gradient. Place it here and resize it. And do the same process for multiple duplicates. And various colors for each circle. Done, this is looking awesome. Now the next step is to take this glass layer on the top. Make this layer adjustment layer by clicking here. And add the Gaussian blur effect to it. Change the blurriness to 20. Let's make this 35. Okay, this is fine. Now let's duplicate this glass layer. And rename it Glass Outline. And now, link this layer to a glass layer like this. Delete this blur effect. Disable this fill and add the gradient to the outline. Change the gradient color. Oh, there is something wrong. My outline is not visible. Yeah, I forgot to turn off this adjustment layer option. Adjust the gradient a bit. And set the opacity to 50%. Cool, this is looking nice. Now the next step is to rig this glass to the outline layer. click here and go to the content and path options. And now these three options we will have to link to each other. Press Alt and click on this stopwatch. And by using this pick whip link, this is like this. Let's make another duplicate. Link this layer to a glass layer like this. Delete this blur effect. Change to the gradient color and adjust the opacity. Rename it Glass Tint. Let's add some noise. Take a new solid. Search here, Noise. And add noise to the solid layer. Change the amount. And uncheck this Use Color Noise. Now make another duplicate of this. And name it Mask. And add Track Matte to this. And make this overlay. Adjust the opacity and you're done. For now, I am turning off this tint. Now let's create some elements for the background. Make a duplicate of this. Change the gradient color a little bit. And add a square mask to it. Something like this. Invert the mask. And rotate it like this. By scaling like this, adjust the placement. I am duplicating another layer of this and changing the color and placement like this. I think this outline is looking too dark. Let's make it a little brighter. Okay. Our amazing looking background with glass is ready. Now let's add a very basic animation to all these elements. Animating one by one, this process might take some time. Be patient and precise. adding on my glass layers, add nice in animation on this glass too. Yeah! Look at this! Our very nice and cool looking background animation is ready. I hope you liked the video, and for more such kind, fruitful videos, please subscribe to my channel, like and share my content, and comment below with your thoughts. See you.